So how did this episode affect your life?
Not at all.
Not at all?
No. You can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs.
Oh, that's true. Some people blame the addict. Other people feel sorry for the addict.
But I was an addict out of lust, not out of need.
You would say that, wouldn't you?
And lust that led to destruction around me, everywhere I went.
Well, addiction sometimes leads to an absence of empathy. You can't fight a lion and blow the noses of your children at the same time.
For me, nymphomania was callousness.
You're very stubborn. But what about yourself? How did you feel during all this? Did you feel good? Or did you feel bad?
Mrs. H was right about the loneliness. I'd be lying if I said it hadn't been my constant companion.
So you were with all these men and you still felt alone?
I didn't want to tell you about it. But you've led me into a trap. It was a certain feeling. Oh, how awful that everything has to be so trivial.